luck, fellas.
Yes, sir.
I saw you when you walked out of the bar across the street there.
Yeah, officer.
Now, I know you're having a good time. You're out to have a lot of fun tonight.
Yes, sir, officer. We're having a lot of fun tonight.
Yeah, well, I don't want you to get me in any trouble now.
Yeah, my partner,
you be careful
and
not get yourself in trouble because...
No.
If you make too much trouble on my beat, I'll have to run you in. And I know you're having a nice time.
Yeah, we're having a lovely
time. But I tell you what, give me a break. You see, there's a hospital right on the next corner, see?
Yeah,
right down on the next corner.
We didn't know that.
Now, you fellas be nice. Don't give me any trouble on this.
No, we give you
you go down the next block and have all the fun you want.
Thank you very much.
Hospital down there.
All right, fellas.
Thank you very much, Albert. Thank you much.
Yeah, you heard the man say, don't sing, you know.
Hey, Phil.
Huh?
Go ahead and sing.
Now listen to me. I told you, fellas, I don't want that noise on my beat. Now, I don't want to have to come out here and tell you again. I don't want that noise on my beat. Do you understand, young man? I said I don't want it on my beat.
Oh! Wait a minute. What the goddamn wrong with you?
Now, you listen to me.
Don't break my ankle, directly.
I don't want to have to come out here again, now.
Hey, Seals.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead and sing.
Hey, listen here. Now, I told you guys not to make that noise on my beat. I've tried to be a nice officer with you. I didn't want to give you any trouble. I didn't want you to give me any trouble. Now, I'm telling you for the last time, if you make any more noise like that, I'll come out here and I'll kill you.
No!
You understand me?
Come here, God devil, don't do that.
I don't want that noise on my beat.
Yeah. You heard what the man said, didn't you?
Go ahead and say it.
Listen here. I'm tired of telling you fellas about making that noise on my beat.
Well, now, we wasn't making all that much noise.
Now, I told you there was a hospital across the street.
Yeah, but you ain't got to be whooping that boy like you whooping him, you know.
No.
After all said and done, you a public servant. You know that, don't
Why,
you?
Certainly I'm a public servant.
I don't think the man did that blue suit told you to do all that you're doing in that suit.
Oh, you don't.
You taking advantage of that suit, you know.
You think so?
You ain't supposed to walk out and bust people. We are the public.
You
we
are?
We are taxpayers. That's who me and that boy is.
That's right.
You ain't got the right popping that ball down his leg like you did.
I don't, huh?
You don't go right. You didn't do it.
Well,
we are citizens of this town.
That's right.
And you ain't nothing but a public servant.
Yeah.
Well, go get me a glass of water.
All right. Hey, who are you telling to go get water?
Well, now, I didn't like this.
I'm the officer on this beat.
Well, all right, then.
Well, now, who do you think you're playing with?
Don't get too excited.
Now, is this a game that you've been playing?
It ain't the game.
I said, is this a game over here?
I don't like the way you've been doing
my part. I said,
is this a game? Look out now. Look out now. Hey,
look out now.
That's all right.
Now, I don't want that noise on my beat.
That's all right.
Take it on down the street.
That's all right.
Did it hurt you, Bill?
Yeah, he beat the devil out of me. That's all right. Hey, Seals.
Uh-huh.
You see a knot up there on my head?
I see a whole gang of knots up there.
Oh, he whooped me off of there.
He sure did.
Hey.
Yeah.
What must I do now?
Pig?
Uh-huh.
Go ahead and sing.